Joins us live from Salinas.
Well, Dale, 1 year in the county jail, 5 years probation. That's what Alexander Nguyen got for killing his friend Adam Arias in a drunk driving accident on New Year's Day. Now, several factors went into the judge's decision not to send Nguyen to prison, including the defendant's age and the fact that he had no previous record. He also noted that the victim, Adam Arias, wasn't wearing a seatbelt that day, and had he been wearing one, we probably wouldn't have been in court this morning looking at vehicular manslaughter charges. Judge said today there was plenty of blame to go around, from parents who condone underage drinking to every teenager who thinks it's cool to drink. And he told the teenagers who packed the courtroom this morning to be a force and speak out against teen drinking.
I think that he definitely made a good point that we all needed to have learned from everything that's gone on between the girls and with Adam and everything in the past. So I think that we all definitely, it's been a big step, and we definitely have learned a lot of things.
Well, with time served and credit for good behavior, Alexander Nguyen will walk out of the county jail by July 4th, having served 7 months after that deadly accident on January 1st. Part of his probation requires him that he speak out against drunk driving, speaking to teenagers and youth groups about the dangers of teen drinking and driving. Reporting from the Salinas Courthouse, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.